best captain there ever was.
Captain, captain.
I ain't no captain yet, boy.
I got something you might want to see.
I never saw him Monday. Wait, who are you and how did you get this information?
Snap out of it, Captain. Read the bottom of the information.
The prophecy is true. Do you know what this means, boy?
You're the captain now.
That's impossible. No one can live up to the captain's expectations.
Look at me. Look at me.
Sure. Yeah.
You are the captain now.
It's not official yet, boy. Let me go to the office and sign some official paperwork.
What are we doing here? We're wasting time.
Let's roll out.
The city has never felt safer since the day the handicappers brought an end to the jackal's reign. In other news, the city's crime is projected to rise as the captain is dead and the handicapper has disappeared.
Oh, good. You're awake.
I should inform you, the jackal is dead.
And you'll need crutches for the rest of your life. I'm sorry.
I'll give you some time.
Doctor. What happened to my legs?
Do you remember?
Jumped off the parking garage. I'm glad you're awake though. Get some rest.
End of the line.
You're never gonna catch me.
No! Drunk people are invincible.
Jackal's son, I am empowering you with my abilities. You must use them for good. This city is falling into disorder. You will be the one to bring justice to the Force. With great responsibility comes great power. Help the city, Jackal. You're my only hope.
Sir, your legs aren't functioning at 69% yet. You can't leave.
My blood alcohol levels are way too low, and this city needs saving.
Okay, one second.
Was that easy?
Welcome to the forest, kid. It won't be that easy. The department is a dangerous place.
What's our first line of business?
I don't know. The city seems pretty safe to me.
What would you and my brother be doing?
I don't know. Driving around, doing the usuals, crime fighting. To be honest, I didn't wake up this morning thinking I was gonna be captain. I don't know if I'm ready.
I'm not sure I'm ready to be deputy. With great responsibility comes great power. I'll be your deputy if you be my captain.
Let's go show this city what we're made of, boy.
Where'd you get this food? It's delicious.
The produce store. You know the ones in town? That's local.
And you cooked this?
Yup.
It's amazing.
Oh man, I wish you were there when I robbed the place.
Tell me about it.
This just in, a mysterious hero has come to save the town. His victims are the only witnesses, and they don't seem to live to tell the story. Spectators are calling him the new handicapper, as his victims are the surviving jackals.
Wait, who's calling? Hello?
Guys, I know he's trying to kill us.
Who is it?
How do you know?
Because he's about to kill me.
Where are you at?
Hold on, we'll come get you.
There's no time, just shut up. It's the jackal son. He has gone rogue. Legend says there's a bat that kills crippled superheroes. Find it and avenge me.
Yo.
He's gone. He's right though, I've heard of the bat. It has the ability to turn crippled people into superheroes.
Where could we find it?
Legend has it that the Russian spies have hold of it. They hang out at the local park where the locals hang out at.
Let's go right now.
Wait bro, I'm scared of the dark. Can we go tomorrow?
Sure, I guess.
I promise dog, we'll get vengeance.
No way.
What are you doing here? I thought you were in a coma.
Wait,
who are you?
This city isn't safe as you think it is, Captain.
How can we trust you?
I'm the one killing off all the surviving Jackal members. My father's legacy. I'm the one killing off my family for the good of the city. Captain.
Yeah?
I'm the Jackal Capper.
Captain!
I'm okay, boy.
How did this happen to you?
Let me tell you about it.
You got it?
I got it! While I was in a coma, the handicapper appeared to me. He said, I'll bring justice to the Force.
You're part of the prophecy.
have the handicap and abilities too.
We could use someone like you on the force. What do you say?
I think it's my calling.
This is my deputy.
Nice to meet you.
Okay. Do you have any liquor on you? I mean, I'm kind of running low here, and I don't think I can really get on the whole.
We don't drink on the force, but since you're a superhero and all, I'll get you some.
I mean, that's how I get my powers.
I mean, I'll get it. Well, we can get some.
Okay, that's fine.
Well, let's get a drink.
I know who you are, boy. I know everything that happens in these streets.
Get in.
So good to see you.
You got the stuff?
We have the stuff, but only for the money.
Hey boss, can't find the money.
No money, no bet.
Don't do that. I would take the bat from you and easily become more powerful.
We have the same interest. We both want the Jackal Sun dead.
What's in it for me?
Look, after we take care of this mess, we'll give it back.
Not good enough.
Next week we have a new product coming in. We can sell your share 50% off.
And give you the bat back.
Alright. I'm trusting in you two numbskulls.
We won't let you down.
Alright. Wait! At least help me get into the car.
Well, you'll need some weapons. Anything in here is yours.
You're part of the force now. We take care of each other.
Can you buckle up, please?
Yeah, sorry, bro. Gonna get that vengeance.
It's over, Jackal Capper. I have the bat now.
I don't want to kill you, brother. My duty is with the force now.
So be it.
Captain, Captain! What's going on out here? Is everyone okay?
Get in!
Screw this.
I'm with you, boss.
It's locked.
Let's go around then.
I got it.
You sure?
I'll see you Monday.
Okay.
Your turn. I got your back.
10-4.
You traitor!
I once was evil, but now I belong to the force!
Get him, Julio!
End of the line.
No!
Are you good?
Here. Take these.
I don't need these.
I'll give you the Jackal's powers.
But I'm not crippled.
Freeze! You're under arrest.
Okay, I'll drop it.
Jackal! Jackal! He's dead. Oh, you're alive. Are you okay? Deputy, we need to get you to a hospital.
Let's go.
This war isn't over yet.
It's okay, soldier. I'll give you the burial you deserve.
All right, enjoy your ride. We need to get going, bud. Bleeding out. Here, put some pressure on this.
Retiring from the force. You're the captain now.
Deputy, there's something I should tell you before I go. There's one more jackal left, and he's way more evil than the rest.
I'll clean up the city for you.